keep on saying it, bro. They're like, Andrew, you won't cut up in your fucking whip right now. You know what I keep on telling them, bro? I'm like, what are you talking about, man? Of course I will. Look at me, bro. Look at me going right now. Hold on. We gotta catch this other white line. Oh, the Tesla, bro. The Tesla. Oh, here we go. Here we go, baby. Sheesh. Going. We busting a move, bro. Keep it going. Yeah. Bro, we on 70 right now with this Tesla on surface streets, bro.
That motherfucker Aiden Ross, bro. They banned the motherfucker Aiden Ross, really? And you can't do shit.
I can't believe they did that, bro.
So now what's he on, Rumble?
No, he's on Kick.
What the fuck is Kick?
He signed a deal with them. I guess he still pulls like 100,000, so like, I guess it's still relevant.
So Kai Cenat can't do anything?
Kai Cenat's probably gonna get kicked off in a little too, bro. They're just kicking everyone off.
He's making, like, money for them. What the fuck?
Yeah. Dude, Aiden Ross has, like, records for Twitch. Like, the
most. That's what I'm saying.
And they just kick him off. He's never gotten a deal with them or anything, bro.
So how come, bro, if they're making them money, that's retarded as fuck.
That's what I'm saying. Oh, it started way before Andrew Tate.
Yeah.
Maybe they're getting paid.
Nah, they're just, they're getting paid off by the government, bro. Oh, God. Oh, God. No. Welcome back, boys.
What's goody?
Unequivocally,
it is
goddamn deadlift day.
It is deadlift day, boys.
Oh my god.
What are we going for?
I don't know, you're gonna hit three plates today, easily.
Yeah, I'll hit a three plater. You should go for three plates and like a 10.
Should I?
Yeah. Oof.
I think right now my max should be 315. But we'll see if we can push that baby up a little bit. As you can see, I'm rocking with 48 fucking grams of 84 grams of protein. Math is not on point right now. So we should be feeling pretty decent today.
Yes, sir.
How you feeling, Pat?
Pat, are you deadlifting?
Pretty good, dude. I'll deadlift, but fucking not 315.
You think it'll hurt your wrist?
If I use the wrist strap, it'll be like fine until like 225 probably.
Yeah. Maybe a little more. Alright, boys. So, I'm gonna need you to do me a favor and subscribe right now.
Subscribe!
But you don't have to like the video yet, alright?
Mm-hmm.
Watch till the end of the video.
Yep.
And then make your evaluation, right?
In your head.
In your head, just be like, Was that a good video? Did I enjoy this video? And once you make that conclusion.
In fact, if you don't like it, give us a dislike. Tell us how bad you don't like it.
Exactly, bro. Just wait till the end and then give me a like if you want, bro. And also, all the Instagrams are going to be in the description. And make sure to use code CREATIN10 at Get Raw Nutrition. We just had a new spring apparel drop, a new raw Isolate flavor.
Oh my
and
god.
And a restock of all the bum pre-workouts, bro. So, go copy some. That bitch sells out hella fast. So,
mint chocolate chip one.
Yeah, bro. Mint chocolate chip one's fire. And yeah, we will see you inside the gym.
Yes, sir! Yes, sir!
I think you can do more. Just do one rep, Cody. Bro, he can do more. Watch this move like butter. I'm toast.
He's hitting two? Sign. Was that a peace sign or was that for two reps?
Might be both.
He lost grip.
I need a wrist strap, boy.
Let me know in the comments if you think I'm about to hit this shit. No, the dogs are out.
Yeah! Yay. Come on!
That shit got him fucked up.
Alright, well, I hit that shit.
You look pretty good for like the form. You didn't use
form?
You didn't really use your back too much, you know?
Yeah, that's what I was trying to do. I was trying to like stay like with my head up and shit.
Yeah. How do you think this is gonna go for him?
I think he got it.
Did you?
Yeah, Pat.
Oh, that
shit would not.
I realized that as soon as I even tried lifting.
Come on now.
Let's see it. About to take a gander. Bro, you had that.
3 kilos in a 10.
It's a chillax, dude. Think about it like it's a feather. And just pick it up. Okay?
Alright.
I got you. Alright. It's that Picata coaching.
It's facts. Come on now.
Up.
Oh, he got it.
Oh, baby.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. He said what's up, too.
Wow.
He said what's up to the camera. That was fucking... That was actually skeezy.
Hit it. It's 335, I believe.
Accidents. It's fine. This city is a caterpillar, doesn't spin a cocoon and wake up a butterfly. The city crumbles.
chose my path, you chose the way of the hero. And they found you amusing for a while. The people of this city.
Yo, what's up, boys? It's the end of the video. If y'all stuck around, thank you for watching, man. I really appreciate it. All the likes and follows are cool and all, but it's just sick to have like a community that really supports me and shit, you know? So yeah, guys, thank you for watching. If you need any supplements, bro, Get Raw Nutrition is where it's at. Let me read you these macros, okay? So this is the generic raw protein caramel macchiato whey isolate made with 100% grass-fed dietary supplements. And in here we have less than a gram of fat per serving, 112 calories, 2 grams of carbs, 25 grams of protein, zero sugars, some vitamins, a little bit of iron and potassium, and then 80 milligrams of caffeine. Not all the flavors come with caffeine, but since this is a coffee flavor, they added the caffeine. But yeah, if you guys need any, use code CREATIN10 or click the link in the description. It'll take you right to the store. You won't even have to put my code in, I don't believe. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. This has been a sick vlog. I'm going to be making another vlog. Actually, I'm already in the process of making another vlog. So I'm going to have another one out probably Sunday or Monday. And yeah, have a great day, y'all. Make sure to like and subscribe and stay blessed.